Пола Килика и Ханну Картонен, Великобритания.
Пол и Ханна перед последним танцем финала имели шансы выиграть впервые в своей творческой жизни, спортивной жизни, выиграть чемпионат Европы. Счет был 2-2. Трехкратные чемпионы мира Брайан Уотсон и Кармен выиграли первые два танца, Пол и Ханна. Следующие два танца, но в джайве они проиграли. А вот румба и пасодобль – это те танцы, в которых они иногда просто непобедимы. И непобедимы просто потому, что это удивительное глубокое проникновение в эту музыку, в эту хореографию, в эти чувства. Итак, румба, Ханна Картонен и Пол Килик.
It was hard to face our friends. I gave a party. I know I meant to show them all I've gotten over you. And though I saw the unbelieving looks on all their faces, I had to try to make them think that it was true. So I, who hardly dance through the night, just like a gypsy. And I, who seldom drank like a fish, till I was high. And I, who hadn't luck since God knows when out of luck, Pagliacci, till they believed it more than even I. Tonight I gave the greatest performance of my life. I never lost control, I played the part so well that not a single soul could tell that I was lying. But love, if you had been behind the curtain when it fell, when all the lights were out and I was all alone, you would have seen this actress crying. When all the lights were out and I was all alone, you would have seen this actress crying.
Пол Килик и Ханна Картонен.